How to find hotspot SSID on iPhone. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can find your hotspot SSID on your iPhone. Whether you are setting up a personal hotspot or connecting a device, knowing your SSID is a key. So without further ado, let's get started. So start by opening the settings app. Once you have opened the settings app, simply tap on the personal hotspot. And this is where you control all your hotspot settings. Now you will see an option labeled allow others to join. Make sure that it is enabled. But where do you find your SSID? Now to do that, let's go back to the main settings menu. And once you are in the main settings menu, you can simply tap on the option labeled general. In the general section, you can see the option labeled about. Simply tap on that. And here you will see a field called name. This is the name of your iPhone and it also serves as your hotspot SSID. And if you want to change your SSID, just tap on that name field and type in a new name. And once you're done with it, simply tap on done button. And that's it. Finding and setting up your hotspot SSID on your iPhone is as simple as that. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.